Why do we use a blowtorch on our old tires? Each tire has a line of small holes that we measure when the tires come off the car. We use the torch to remove the extra rubber on the tire. This is what we're looking for. After the measurement is taken, the crew member tells the crew chief the results. The measurements tell us how much tire wear happened during a run. We do this with nearly every set of tires, lots of data to take in.